It could cost you a cup of coffee. That's about 95 cents a month from you as a taxpayer to repave some of Durham's worst streets. On November 2nd, voters will be asked to decide if the city may borrow $20 million to finish repaving 150 miles of streets in the worst condition. Whatever your decision, learn more by going to the city's website at durhamnc.gov, then click on the Operation Green Light icon. Please remember to vote November 2nd. It could cost you a cup of coffee.